Ephrata police are working an unusual case. They have charged a now former employee at the wastewater treatment plant with criminal mischief. They say Donald Gibble Jr. admits he urinated in a water sample that was being sent out to be tested. It is unclear what motivated him to do this, but he apparently admitted he knew it would skew the results. Gibble no longer works for the borough.